Hello, welcome to my channel. A fully fit dandelions. I'm standing above my table. The box is so big, it can barely fit the table. And I have to open the box and the ring light stand in its way. So I really have to stand up for this. Oops, there it goes. It hit my ring light. I ordered this like beginning of January. I believe you had to order above 55 euros and then you will get this photo cube holder, photo holder cube, I don't know what to call it, oh yeah, photo holder cube, 6 years and up, set number or poly bag number 30557, 109 pieces, and I believe actually this is special made for the dots, because actually there were in a set three of them for the price of €19.98. So now they made the poly bag, so they separated the three animals, or how do you say, photo holder cubes. So I wish I knew if they only sell this kind or the other two also in separate bags, but I don't know, because I don't think there's information about this particular bag, so I guess it's only this purple animal. What? A rabbit. So okay, I ordered most of this box are dots, because I knew it would fit in this box. I ordered something else, and that box was particularly bigger, so I knew I couldn't order all the items in one box, because I was afraid if I ordered the stuff like this and I would get this, I didn't know if I could have the set number of the friends box. Was that? Yeah, that particular one, when you will receive a aluminium mug. So I thought to myself, better separate everything. I thought also, if you get the aluminium mug, you will get the bag also, this bag. But apparently Lego in the Netherlands is a bit how do you say, greedy and not sharing, because if I ordered it in Canada or America, I would get all the other poly bags that was in that promo. So, too bad. I ordered two types of dots, extra dots. This one is series 4, this one is series 5. I am very curious about this. This one is the shape that is like half of a marshmallow. So I wondered about this one. And I ordered the box that has 10,000 dots. And this box, it's called Lots of Dots. Over 10,000 pieces. And I didn't know how big the box is, but the box is pretty small. I am very wondrous about, why is the box so small? I thought it had over 10,000, not 10,000, over 1,000 dots. Well, never mind. Carry on. I ordered also the Dots Designers, how do you call it? Creative Designer Box. And the weird thing is, what was the question? Yeah. So the 1,000 pieces is, I know by heart, it's 20 euros. But this one, the Creative Designer box, is like 849 pieces. Oops, there goes a bag. So this box, Dots Designer, Creative Designer box, with 849 pieces. I thought it was 779. Oh yeah, I understand. Oh yeah, I understand. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There are a lot of plates in there. Plates doesn't count as dots. That's why. This box is pretty expensive. It's like 40 euros. So it's kind of weird that it's less than 1,000. This one is 40, but I think the price is 40 euros because of the plates. The mini plates, I think that's the reason. This is only just dots, so that's why it's only 20 euros. So, I talk without breathing. Whew. So, I'm going to put everything back. This is just the unboxing of the box. I'm not going to make a video showing you the content, so that I have to make like separate video about it. So I hope you enjoyed my little unboxing. I had to refrain myself because I ordered this like a month ago. This is like beginning of July, so this I ordered it beginning of June. So I'm gonna sit down because I'm a bit, I can't stand too long on my legs. So I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna grab my makeshift stand. Oopsie, something fell. Never mind, can't grab it. I just wanted to make a heart for the love of Lego. I hope you enjoyed this little unboxing. Thank you for watching. It's a little bit short, I'm sorry, but I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Bye.